somebody was asking me about sorting their work schedule, and that gave me a really good idea how to improve these work schedules that I showed you on an earlier video, is you should make a table out of them. So what we're going to do, this is the work schedule that I did previously. What I'm going to do with this work schedule that I previously created is I'm going to select the line below where it says employee names and the dates. So I'm going to select the employee number, and I'm going to select all the cells that are below the dates. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over to the taskbar, and I'm going to go insert table. Now, we're going to insert the table without, it does not have a header because we didn't select the dates, and it'll just screw up the table if you put the dates in. And so you say OK. Now, what you can do here is you can, if employee number 3 comes and asks you when he's working, what you could do is you could simply go and then you can take the select all off and just select employee number 3. And you could see that he's working on the 1st and the 2nd, and that's it for the month. Now, the other thing that you could do is, let's return all these to select all. You could see, for example, who's working on the 2nd. So what you do is you go and you take off select all and you select the X, and you can see who you have scheduled for the 2nd. So only the employees that are working on the 2nd are displayed here. So that adding that table allows you to sort and filter what you have put down for your schedule, and it could make it very handy for telling employees when they work, or finding out who's worked too much or the other. So that's my improvement to the shift schedule. Please subscribe.